The cosmetics, perfume, and toiletries manufacturing industry covers companies involved in the upstream manufacture of cosmetic and toilet preparation products, including cosmetics, perfumes, deodorants, lotions, creams, and hair care products. As you can see from the diagram, the company with the largest share in the Australian industry is Unilever, who owns Lynx. Over 15 million Australians, 84% of the population aged 14 and over, used deodorant in 2010. Aerosol cans, which is where Lynx Africa falls under, is preferred by 56% of men. Lynx was first launched in France in the year 1983 as Axe. In 1985, the brand was introduced in the United Kingdom, Ireland, and Australasia as Lynx. Lynx has launched deodorant, body spray, shower gel, shampoo, hair gel, and bullet spray to market. It launches different types of fragrance in their products each year, which has turned them into a unique brand. Lynx Africa. It was born in 1995 and is still today one of the most popular Lynx products on the market. So what do Lynx have to say about their product?
Lynx Africa has been our most popular fragrance for over a decade, and its pulling power is as effective today as it's ever been.
The latest research shows that Lynx is the second most popular deodorant brand after their fierce rivals Rexona. According to the Foot, Cone and Belding Grid, buying deodorant is determined as a low-involvement habitual purchase. These purchases are low cost and of low importance. Rational thinking is used when making the product purchase decision. As these products are low involvement, it's important advertisers give the consumer a reason to buy. In other words, advertisers must differentiate the product from the competitors' products. The ads should be creative with catchy music or slogans so consumers can be accustomed to the product. Lynx's latest campaign effectively delivers this through convincing the consumer that Lynx has an ability to attract beautiful women. They use the slogan, "Show what you're made of." When advertising deodorant, it's important to consider the Australian Department of Health's guidelines towards product claims, in particular antiperspirants. This table shows the regulations in place that prevents companies from making false claims. These should be considered when creating an advertisement. The target market for this product are young males 18 to 28 years old, and they fall in the Generation Y category. The young men are typically unmarried city workers with a tertiary education. This target market are image-driven and have a high dependence on social acceptance. Those in Generation Y will invest in products that have a social yield and use the internet, mobile phones, and email more than any other people.
As boys, we long to be men. And as men, we dream of being boys again. Boys and men. Men and boys. Booyah. Into the woman.
And things start to get really complicated.
Because for them, there is no black or white. No boys or men. You see, they long for both.
At the same time, in the same body.
Worldly experience of their father. The sweet anarchy of their youth. Fortunately, there's one brilliantly simple solution.
Seek wisdom from your inner philosopher. But
and embrace your natural comedian. She wants the complete man. Lynx, show her what you're made of. Many men have a small problem. Premature perspiration. It can be produced by nervousness, insecurity. It can be produced by a dream. It's something they can't control. It stands as a huge wave of humiliation that crashes against their armpits, making them lose self-confidence, but above all, making them lose women. With Lynx Dry 48-hour antiperspirants, premature perspiration can be controlled.
The creative directors involved in structuring this campaign wanted to show that Lynx is more than just a deodorant. It's a guaranteed tool to seduce girls. Lynx use a very simple yet effective message strategy, show her what you're made of, to imply that if you use Lynx, you will get the girl.
Out in the night, as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like.
Television has been shown to be the most effective way to reach a large audience quickly and effectively. However, as Gen Y are so reliant on the internet and social media, it's imperative that any campaign targeting this market segment has an online media presence. This is because the internet has an indescribable power to connect and influence consumers.
I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.